Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is. Yeah, you know what? You're right. Why talk about it? Just walk away, Joel.
I'll be able to get there with this. About a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go. Oh, shit. Come here, keep your head down.
right now. I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go ahead and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah?
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right, you heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
He's gotta be by the crew being dead. I don't see some tourists. The entire crew. Maybe some military. Doesn't give a damn about this place. Look, if anything, some tourists got lucky. We'll find them. You know what to do. I hope you're right.
Okay, go!
Good job, kiddo.
Cover me!
You're dead, asshole!
Get down!
All right, come on down.
I do.
About something a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, be careful.
Okay.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it.
Thank you.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
We could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
They finally killed that couple.
Shit, Joel.
I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck duo.
Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching. I want to wrap
Whoa.
Up.
They're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
What about Marcus Street?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Nobody will flush them out.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
They gotta show up somewhere. I think this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low. Appreciate it.
Same on my end. Another body. Let's keep searching.
Nothing over this way.
Holy shit!
Man, where'd you go?
Oh, man. Endure and survive.
What? Oh, and a comic book thing.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. Almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ. There's another one. These posters are everywhere.
Let's go through the alley. It's all right, just keep your head down.
Six.
Nope.
Seven. Nine. 10.
Keep going.
I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit.
Swear to God.
You had 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. I only have 24 cans of bacon.
Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben stumbled on it. Spilled it right down the middle. Why?
You think I'm worth something?
I bet you do.
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week.
I'll think about it. Think about your ass died.
I'll make you some if you quit bringing that up. God damn it.
Joel, look.
Thank you.
We lost one! We got a tourist! Ben out! Kind of military turret. Just stay down.
I think we lost him. We're okay. They can't see us. Take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Oh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really?
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone. That's why we left. The place probably looks like this by now. We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter?
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
Ellie,
Think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Oh, cool.
Wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
What'd you find?
Sam.
Nothing.
Steady with her.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area. Where'd you go? Here we go. Oh, shit. Hey, take it easy, man, all right? Everything's cool.
We did it. Not bad, old timer.
For that!
Ha!
Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them.
You won't miss it now. Everybody through. Back here.
So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same. Oh, you're 14, huh? I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day, they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
Dog, it seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me. Like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay.